Hello everybody, today I will show you how to make Google Chrome default browser in your Windows 10. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing and liking. Click on Start, click on Settings, click on Default Apps, click on Web Browser, select Chrome as your default web browser, click on Switch Anyway. That's it. Thanks for watching.